Okay, today I'm going to demonstrate the Twitter client for the Spectrum and SpectraNet. It's a short program, it's written in C using the Z88DK, and runs in all models of Spectrum. Since the SpectraNet has a networked file system, I've put the client on the server, and it's just a couple of commands to load the program. First I'll go to the directory where the client lives, and then I'll load it. Good thing that he's not gay anymore. So now the client's loaded, all that's left to do is to write the actual tweet. Tom Cruise crazy, just be glad it's him, not you. If you had Tom Cruise's troubles, you might be Tom Cruise crazy too. You'd flash your big white shiny smile, you'd buy expensive shoes, but you'd be the only man on earth couldn't enjoy Tom Cruise, oh no. You couldn't enjoy Tom Cruise.